Sharad Pawar met NCP workers who are protesting against his decision to step down as party president. The veteran politician had announced his decision on May 2, leading to a protest by senior NCP leaders and the cadre. He then said he would take 2 to 3 days to reconsider his decision.